Bridger. Says on my pad here, criminal use of explosives, assault, attempted armed robbery, arson, attempted armed robbery. Did you try and rob the same bank 3 times?
No.
Oh, yes, you did. Because you're Billy Bridger. You are the son of big, bad, horrible Arthur Bridger. I'm Arthur fucking Bridger. Give me the fucking money. Now, that's your dad, isn't it? So how comes he didn't get sent down with you then?
Because I did all them jobs on your own.
Oh, yeah? I've got a little deal for you. I'm putting together a unit. You're going to fucking love it. It's right up your street, your sort of thing. And it's got to be better than being in there.
I'll be fine.
What sort of unit?
Tell me, Bridger. Do you like the seaside?
Do you like the fucking seaside?
Teams of two, move!
Oi! I'm sick! I'm chucking me guts up over here!
Oh!
And you're just strolling off!
Oh, Bridger, liven yourself up, come on! There's a lovely little ice cream shop down there and I'm treating you to a cornet.
Give me a sec, will ya? I can barely move without spilling over.
What do you want me to do? Tuck you in and get you your teddy? Now come on, get moving. Still have the explosives on you?
Yeah. I modified them a bit and all.
Oh, I see. You two, you know what to do.
Careful with this one, Mason.
Get your leg over and pull yourself up. That's a Stuka incoming.
Them the planes were meant to blow up.
Yeah, yeah, that's them all right. Right, watch your head here. Last thing I need is you bleeding all over the place.
Have you been here before? Do you know where we're going?
Oh yeah, I come here all the time. I bring the missus along sometimes.
So that's a no then, is it? You don't know where we're going.
Listen, this job requires a certain amount of think on your feet. Do you understand?
Right. Yeah. Right.
Look, a deal's a deal. Now come on!
See some barrels over there.
Yeah, I don't want to get too near them if things get interesting.
Looks like lots of rubbish. Maybe an alarm.
Yeah, probably a radio too. Now it's going to be best to watch out for both because we don't need more enemies showing up.
Germans, on the other ridge there.
Thank you.
I can see the airstrip. It's a long way off, though.
The hangar there is most likely secured. So once you're down there, pull your finger out your arse and find a way inside. Are you sure about these bombs of yours?
These safe pack of specials? They'll blow this place to pieces, mate, don't you worry. What if I get caught, though? You're just going to piss off and leave me, eh? Get all the glory yourself.
Glory? There ain't no fucking glory, son. Now listen to me, carefully. I'm going to put my bombs on those planes over there, and you are going to put yours on them now.
Yeah, all right.
Do not get caught. I'll be waiting for you at the meeting point.
I'm on it.
No time to waste, son. Down you go.
Whoa! Easy. Fuck this for a game of soldiers. You horrible bastard, Mason. That will do nicely.
Vorsicht, der Hauptmann kocht mal wieder.
Ich weiß, dass viele mich enttäuschen, wenn ich keine Hilfe höre. Ich will dir was davon ab.
Need to find a way in.
Ja, so gelb und so weit auseinander. Das war der Witz. Sind auch nicht mehr das, was sie mal waren. Angeblich soll morgen eine größere Nachschublieferung eintreffen. Ja, war doch. Hast du in dem Schlamm da eine Waffe oder einen Stock? Unterwegs fanden wir ein Lagerhaus voll mit Wein. Du solltest das mal untersuchen. Du musst nur nicht zittern, flüstern. Schon schicken sie dich nach Hause.
Jivy needs to be more careful. You never know who he's about. There she is. That ought to do it. Time to get out of here. For it?
I'm telling you now, these special explosives of yours, they better be really fucking special.
Wait for it.
Bridger.
Any second now.
Oh, sweet Jesus. Sweet Jesus.
Here we are, at Fritz's shitter, and I ask you to do one thing.
One fucking thing that you tell me that you're a big expert.
Can I just say
it? No, you can't. What the fucking hell was that?
I've occasionally teething problems.
Teething problems? Don't make me fucking laugh. I could have done that with a fucking light breeze, a speck of rain, or a tiny teeny bird perched on that wing would have done more damage.
Thanks, yeah, you're welcome.
You're a fucking disaster.
Me? You're the one that's gonna go himself shot full of holes, ain't ya?
Yeah, because of you, you tit.
Listen, I was sitting pretty in prison, mate. I was not bothering nobody and not getting shot at you. You come along. This is your fucking fault.
Listen to me! You took the fucking deal. You wanna start paying it off your end? Then you need to fucking liven yourself up, boy. Do you understand me?
Halt! Miss Idea!
You're gonna have to do this next one on your own, all right? Just like you did all those banks, remember?
Yeah. Yeah. We'll get it done, no bother. You all right?
Yeah, of course I am. Listen, take this. This goes bang and everything.
Right. I'll get down there, finish it up. Get you some help. I'm holding you to that deal.
Yeah, just do the job and we'll see. I'm gonna have a little kip in this shithole. Don't stand there staring at me. Move. Go.
You do all the work, well, I'll take a nap, Billy. Sounds about right. Let's get rid of all these lovely supplies, shall we? Might have what old Mason needs in there. That's the radar stations. Nice. The blast from this beauty.
Yes!
Thank you. Feinde an unserer Position. Wir brauchen umgehend Verstärkung.
Schickt sofort Männer zu eurer Position.
Need to knock out all the supplies. Safecracker special, courtesy of Billy Bridger. Yes! That bunker might have what Mason needs.
Bridger to HMS Sussex. Can you hear me? Hello? We'll need an evacuation, so, you know, just don't leave us behind. Damage down here.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, look. I got bandages and stuff.
That's good, son. That's really good.
I'm taking care of you, all right? It's all gonna be fine. They've raided out a boat to come and get us.
You did what?
I raided out a boat.
No. No, 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 no. Oh, Jesus Christ.
You have just told every cunt of an Iron Cross exactly where we are.
Oh,
up. You're useless.
I fucking know that, don't I? I did roll those bags for myself, all right?
Yeah, well, no surprise there.
I did it with me dad. He said I was useless, just like you, and he fucked off and let me take the fall for it.
No, listen to me, you're not... You're not useless. Why do you think that I recruited you for in the first fucking place?
No idea.
Because you're a tryer. Like them banks you tried to rob. Even though you fucked up, you kept trying.
And what good's that now? They're not coming for us, are they?
This is war, son. We fight one battle and then we fight another one until it's done. What are you gonna do? Feel sorry for yourself and just fucking lay down and die? Or are you Billy Bridger, a tryer?
Yeah, I suppose.
I can't hear you!
Yes! I am. I'm Billy fucking Bridger!
Good boy, that's what I want to hear.
Right.
How about you join your old mate and we go and kill a load of sauerkraut munchers?
Yes, please.
Infantry will be here any second. Now find some cover, and I'll support you from up here.